an interior kit. So at the moment, we're currently working our way through the interior kit, so that when we actually build, my father-in-law is that one. Cool. This will make single box number three. I'll require three for the layout. There's one that I built quite a few years back. There's one that came in a layout that I bought, but obviously that left me a single box short. So I've decided to buy another one. If I can get this damn thing off my fingers. And then I found out that they did a interior kit for it. So I thought, awesome. Let's get the interior kit. Let's build something that might be a bit better detail. The only downside is quite fiddly. And the glue that we use is Yoohoo glue. Yoohoo! And cold coffee. There are other glues available. But Yoohoo glue seems to work the best. Just to make a bit more room. Let's cut that off of there. And then we can get rid of that. Together. The reason why I'm putting this sort of way is I don't need two rows of levers for where this particular box is going, and I don't need the wheel for the level crossing because there is no level crossing. So just to give us a bit more room, it can go there. Thank you. right. Good luck to you. Yes, sink the Bismarck. That one to go out this time. Bear with me a minute while I peel some glue off of my fingers. So, this is going out. If you can pick that up, that's a little stove. So what's everybody been up to Saturday? I know Crafty Dragon has been streaming. I dropped into her stream. It was very enjoyable. I enjoyed it. just sometimes the only problem when you're using stuff like Yoohoo, you're fine until it goes stringy. And it just sticks to anything. And if you're like me, you do a lot of work with your hands. You end up with a lot of little calluses. Where's that piece gone? At least we can get this built. And cutting on the back of something else, but with just a little bit of light pressure and get it enough that it'll pop off. And I was asked today about dioramas. For those of you that don't know, a diorama is where you build a model of sort of something like a train or a car, and then you make that the focal piece of some scenery. And it got me to thinking, of somebody who is a master of it, and it's not me before you start asking, and his name is Luke Cowan. Now, I can't quite remember if he just goes by Luke Cowan, or if it's, because when I first found his video channel, it was Boulder Creek Model Railroad. I'm not quite sure which channel he still goes by, but if you get a chance, I heartily recommend that you go have a look, because if you want to learn how to do a super realistic diorama, you do a lot worse than watch his channel. You will find that a lot of models will watch his channels for inspiration, ideas, how to actually build the stuff. Leave them to fully dry now. So just sit back and chill out and try and get a bit of the glue off of me. If you're thinking I'm being dangerous, I've spent the majority of my adult life working around knives. I've had quite a few careers. But the one I seem to have, every time I've had a career, I seem to have gotten pretty good pretty quick.